You have been quite lucky to do Bahubali, now such a big film again. What's your experience?
I'd really like to first of all thank Suri sir, Surinder Reddy, who's sitting here. Main inke saath iske pehle kaam kar chuki hoon and jabhi bhi unhone mujhe kisi bhi kirdar ke liye bulaya hai, hamesha kuch alag karne ke liye bulate hain. And for me, it was always a dream since I entered the South Indian film industry ki kab main Chiranjeevi sir ke saath kaam karungi. And वो इस फिल्म से पूरा हो रहा है. आई कांट आस्क फॉर मोर बिकॉज जब एक टीज़र में एक अपना ऐसा शॉट देखती हूँ तो लगता है अगर ये ही एक शॉट होता मेरा फिल्म में तो भी मेरे लिए काफ़ी है. तो थैंक यू चिरू सर फॉर मेकिंग मी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस फिल्म. इट्स एक्सट्रीमली स्पेशल. एंड चरण आई वर्कड विथ हिम, यू नो, ही इज़ पुट इन हिज हार्ट एंड सोल टू सी दिस प्रोजेक्ट कम टू लाइफ एंड यू नो गेट एवरीथिंग दैट इट नीड्स. I also would really, really like to mention Shushmita, who has done the costumes for the film. Humne kaafi kaam kiya har ek look ke liye. She's sitting right here. She's really like, jab main mirror mein dekhti thi to mujhe lagta tha ki haan, this is Lakshmi. So that's what she made me feel on the set. And mera apna kirdar nibana bahut aasan ho gaya kyunki main pehle hi Lakshmi jaise dikh rahi thi, to phir on set I felt like Lakshmi. And yeah, each and every one who's a part of the film, I worked with Vijay, Ravi sir ke saath kabhi kaam, humne kaam kiya nahi, humne kabhi kaam nahi kiya saath mein kiya hai, nahi. Inko itne baar dekha ki aise lag raha hai ki inke saath bhi kaam kiya hai.
Humne mujhe shayad pehle.
Pehle, bahut pehle.
Haan, bahut pehle.
Bahut pehle. So it's just such a huge cast and thank you guys, you've made this possible, I think. For getting this film, presenting it to the Hindi audiences, who better than you guys to bring this this really, really amazing story out there to the Hindi audiences. So yeah, I mean, it's like a dream come true.
Yeah, Farhan and Ritesh.